concepts. This is a computer. It's just a piece of tape that holds ones and zeros, along with a device that can read and write to it. It's called a Turing machine, and in theory, it can compute anything, like the graphics in this video, or the algorithm that recommended that you watch it. At the core of